I've been streaming Dreams the Mask since it came out.